Jadi itulah sedikit footage
okay,
untuk anda.
Congratulations Andrea Guardini once again. Your 22nd stage win at the Tour de Langkawi. Congratulations. This must have been a very important stage for you.
Yeah, for sure. It's the end of a really long transfer. I do 4 stage races in a row. And I'm a bit tired, but really happy to win the last stage of Langkawi. And I want to dedicate this victory with my wife because he waited me at home. And fortunately and finally, in one day, I'm at home with her.
Okay. Very good job with your teammates as well. Good collaboration. At the very end, you pulled it through. How do you think this has been different for you? Yeah, as compared to previous
Le Tour de Langkawi? Oh, yeah, my teammates works good. And I'm a bit afraid for Lopez because he lose the jersey. But anyway, maybe in this way, unfortunately, we lose the jersey. But fortunately for me, it was a bit simple for us to control the race because there was another team pulling in the front. And we take a lot of victories, 4 victories for me, one with Lopez. It's a really fantastic Langkawi for us.
You also get to keep the teal-colored jersey for the points competition. Congratulations. You must be very happy with that.
Yeah, I'm really happy because in the last 2 years, I don't win for a few points, but this year, I do a really good race. I think I can be really happy because I win 4 stages by 6 sprint finish and always top 5. It's really fantastic because this year the other riders are so strong, so competitive, and you can see how much we fight in the last K for take the position. No?
Question is, will you be back next year?
We will see. I think this is my favorite race. I don't know because for a third year in a row, I'm in the end of the contract. We will see if I'm in Astana or not, or anyway, if I come here or not. I hope so because it's a really nice race for me.
Been a very special race for you, Le Tour de Langkawi. You started in 2011 here at this race. How do you think you have grown as a racer?
Yeah, it's really nice for me. Then anyway, when I passed the finish line here the first time, I see the finish and I remember in 2012, first stage, I win here and I say, wow, here I just win. It will be nice win another time. And it's Malaysia is like a home for me because I'm really confident in these roads and with the Malaysian people are so confident with me and so friendly. It's a really nice country to ride a bike.
Andrea Guardini, congratulations, and we look forward to seeing you next year.